Hi, I'm Ray from NBL, and today I'm going to show you how to do a perfect pour. To have the best Hansa draft, we suggest you first rinse your glass with ice-cold water. Then take your glass and hold it at a 45 degree angle, making sure the nozzle doesn't touch the glass. Keep holding the glass at about a 45 degree angle until you're about 3/4 of the way up. And you slowly start bringing it down, and there you go. Perfect on the draft.